Residents in Kathmandu staged a protest near the Supreme Court on Tuesday, during which they demanded the resignation of Chief Justice Gopal Parajuli. Meanwhile, senior orthopedic surgeon Dr Govinda KC is on a hunger strike for the 14th time, demanding Parajuli's resignation. Nepal, which has the tradition of appointing Chief Justice on the basis of political appointment, has been facing problems over the times. The security around the Supreme Court has been strengthened to avoid any untoward incident.